So you can't just come in here and just start trying to implement all the things that you've done before. You got to see what they were doing and just try to add your own input every now and then.
In addition to just getting used to all the new faces,